We're talking.
Thinking's more important.
That is the worst one. The glare gives me cancer. I don't have any audio on this. Like, I don't.
It's hand for the sweater.
Wait, I don't want to. Hear what?
Hear themselves.
Hear better.
Yep. 23.
Fuck, it doesn't work.
I want to know if it's, like, audio for me. Oh my god, it's dropping that for me.
Get Brio.
Okay.
A Brio fit.
Yep.
It's really, it's working, but it's really solid.
It turns off all of the lights. It's set at that one.
Yep.
Put these through there.
Yep.
Stand by for you.
Yep.
Switch backgrounds.
Like, I want your opinion.
Yeah. Is this the, you know, there's a Prismarato of this.
I could use your cardboard. It doesn't conflict
with what he's
saying. Something like this.
You're supposed to use your Gito that activates the effect.
I don't think it activates the Gito.
Then what do you think?
What do you mean?
During other player's battle step, colon, you special summon this card from your hand, and if you do, gain 1,000 life points.
Oh, we're talking about...
When a monster your opponent controls that special summon this turn activates
its
effect.
No, that activates in hand.
So you cannot.
What'd you get out, Brio?
I got a unicorn.
Okay.
White
Yes.
Is that game one?
Yeah.
Alright, well, good shit. I'm proud of you guys. How's that look? Is it, it's got to be stable first. If we can get it stable on there.
Stable.
Yeah, it looks. Now, I'm assuming it's going to look good. It's, yeah, it's perfect.
Do you want to do emptiness?
Yeah,
it's beautiful.
Don't want the
don't
table.
Touch it. It's yeah.
The table would fuck with it.
It's perfect.
Should we tape it just in case?
I honestly, God, I think I would.
So honest, I have a 2800 monster.
Okay.
And you have a 2100 monster.
Can you tape it?
And you attack my 2800 monster.
I don't
know
how to
tape. And activate honest.
Okay.
Is there a point where this chain, like, finishes and then both players get priority to where the other player can then activate honest?
It depends on, like, when you activate.
Okay. You attack into the bigger monster.
Did he say when he activates?
Huh? Yeah, yeah. Like, he attacks, and this guy says, okay, and then this guy goes honest.
All right, well,
can
no.
we let this
well,
chain?
That's not specific enough. Like, it can activate at any point in damage step, but, like, if you activate it in damage cal, then, like...
You can't activate it in damage cal.
Oh, you can't.
No.
Not anymore.
I thought...
You were never able to.
Oh, okay.
There's just people...
Then I don't know.
Okay.
But, honestly, like... The new rule with the damage step is once that, like once it's accepted, you can't do anything else. Then he can't have a
so he has to chain honest.
He has to chain honest.
Okay. So
there's no point after that that he can.
So when he goes honest and you go chain honest,
but, like that's the only
yours happens and mine happens.
Can you do me a favor? Put a card really quick.
You have to chain honest to my honest.
Yes.
So your honest happens first, and then my honest goes.
Yes.
So mine's gonna get huge.
Yes.
So whoever's attacking is probably favored.
Yes.
Right. Also, I'm gonna give you guys. Give me your pen real quick.
Just took you guys
a good minute. I'm gonna give you guys 5 minute time extension.
Yeah. I just set the time on.
Yeah, you're on.
Mm-hmm.
Should be like 5 minutes. 21:35. So you think? No. I'll give you guys an 8 minute time.
What game is it?
One
game.
Then I get one.
I did.
Blair, we're going to Knoxville tomorrow.
Right. You guys have +8
minutes.
Right,
thank you.
You want to do prep too?
Sure.
Oh, no. Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Don't worry, I don't draw it anyway, so. No, it's the wrong channel, it's the card bros.
Yes, yeah, the card dudes.
Card fam. Desmond Horn.
Digger had migraine, Zeta, mistake, Linda. It was the night.
The hell is he playing?
Cypher. He's playing Cypher.
apparently so.
I'm just gonna show it to you before I put it back in my deck.
Yeah, that's one.
I believe you.
Oh, damn, the thing is froze.
You need to look at the. You need to look.
We'll have someone that knows.
Yeah, no. You need to look at the broadcast centers because before y'all started, there was a lot of red. Like they were suggesting stuff. You need to go to broadcast centers.
Yeah, we need to change the resolution.
Yeah, it was a lot. It was a long list.
This is just prototype. Like we'll get it done. We'll get it like perfect by round.
We're not even missing two rounds. We're also showing two rounds. Just to look.
All right. Yeah, you need to look at the broadcast before y'all started. There was a lot of red. Like there was suggesting.
Hey, what, can you look at the? Yeah, we just recording or no?
Yeah, it was a lot. It was a lot.
This is just prototype. We'll get it done. We'll get it like.
I'm assuming black screen's off.
Yeah.
The cameraman. Yeah, I don't know, but like, I don't know if like the cameras have rest mode. Will they have a red button? You're right.
Okay.
Yep. Yep.
Can we just keep this here?
Yes.
Okay. I can't even find my own cell.
Maybe your phone. My phone fucking freezes.
Yep.
I'm not on Wi-Fi.
You win.
You.
What? He'll be mistake mind crush. Mind drain.
Yeah, they got the mic right here. Yeah, I guess they didn't want to do it because they were too close. So like, we'd be able to hear them. I said they didn't want to do the commentating right there because we'd be able to hear.
Makes sense. The commentary is probably better. It takes up a lot of time.
True. They're probably going to do it like in between rounds.
Yeah, they got the mic right here.
Yeah, it
is.
Yeah,
okay.
I go.
Go?
Yep.
And five or hand or six?
Yep. Sorry, would you just get off manager?
Cycle.
Okay.
I'm not gonna use sure.
Okay.
Inner battle. Inner battle?
Yeah, it's good.
23.
Thank you.
that 46?
Yep.
Main faced.
Is he?
Chain.
Okay.
And then I'll chain it. That makes sense.
Okay. You're at 69 to mine. 46?
Is that you, man?
I lost the death spot.
What?
That day. Just killed you. Out of nowhere.
You actually lost the death
saw.
Oh,
yeah.
Holy shit.
Yo, like,
I don't think I was right, Joe. Back in straight.
He did like 15,000.
He placed it all, right? That's not real.
I can agree with
that. He got fucked up. I walked
away. There's a guy really
that if you attack into him, he can send a level 5 guy, make him 3,000, special juice from the grave, and then search. Like, what?
I don't what the fuck is going on?
Despots might just be a real guy.
Stop.
Wait, like,
no,
really.
No, really. Stop.
How do you let him hang out with us?
Okay, he's broken.
Fair. Yep.
What would Jesus say? That's
what I'm you ever talk to him? I don't know why you talk to him.
He's good at cute. About it.
I think I'm going to tell you to put in some despot shit.
Yep.
So
yep.
You might. Like,
I've been wanting to.
I knew what the deck did, I probably would be on.
That's
why you ask questions and read cards. And
I did,
but
like, I didn't know that there was a level 5. That was a problem. Like, I saw
that. Didn't sound like he could draw real bad.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, he did. I did.
He's having fuck up.
Game 3 is going to play, helping to create.
You play a lot of traps?
What?
Traps is a big thing,
right? Yeah, he played like very force.
No, I mean, like, good traps.
I did.
You still lost? Last time I checked, someone flips a continuous trap on you, you lose.
Mm-hmm.
Why she has Mexico all over.
Holy shit.
Yep.
Yep, we're in turn.
Turn 0. Draw, it's a loss.
Jeremy!
I knew it. I knew it.
Did you get my giant one of those?
We just Google it.
Apparently, it's still in the car.
It's like I'm reading the chat. I don't know where I'm at.
Yeah, I couldn't hear you.
26.
We did a pull out about it. It's right there. It's not just you. It's a delay.
I could, like, yeah, the guys.
We don't tell them. All right, so the final thing is, tell me what you were doing. So, I had this question that says,
Thank you.
try to say. And make a play.
Was the lunch break.
Shit.
I believe you.
lot of stuff to do in Mexico.
Turn five. Finally.
3 hours later.
That's good. Exactly. What is it? It gives him 500, right?
Yeah.
Hey, y'all watch out for the table, all right?
Omega? Your bitch ass? Oh my god.
When he attacked Universe, he was hard fought. But then he went on Falcon. Yeah, that was good.
Oh yeah,
yeah. I was actually wondering why he did that, but I forgot because it took years.
I think Carson, you have left in deck.
You know
he has the Falcon.
You ripped the crap out of that Falcon.
Did the Falcon in the beginning?
No, I didn't.
Okay, so like, didn't search Valkyrie,
he was
acting under
the value,
and
he
tried to
get it.
You
got
tricked on,
is that red? Might mean it's muted, or
he's gonna be
masquerading too.
That was
on.
So I got the blue mark. I think it's blue mark today. So. That one. He guaranteed gonna lose. That's a guarantee. He's only beat 3 his whole lifetime.
The whole life, Anthony?
Yeah, we're mad. Man, what just happened?
I guess so.
Alright. Yo, Spoopy. Kyle.
Fuck you. We can roll for that. It's acreage. Yes.
It's AKRID.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
At 7? Against who?
Keeping this?
Yeah, just keep that as like a
Bluetooth drop. No, I'm saying, are you keeping this?
Yes,
I'm
yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm keeping it.
We'll talk later.
It'll be cool though if that's
I don't have to move, do I? Alright, good. I'm not trying to move. That sounds like
hold it off for both of them.
Yo, once we're done, we just.
Sure. Yeah.
Bro, there's already a fucking math here.
Absolutely.
You're right. Today, but it made me play this.
I know, I thought you were playing Inferno. I was like, why the fuck is he telling me?
No, not Inferno.
I think that's what you sent me to do.
Oh, no, I was going to, yeah, but then I changed my mind. I was going to play something crazier today.
Tell me that.
Oh, yeah, I'll show you after. It's pretty cool.